has come. At the age of 75, I'm coming to realize that I may never know for certain what happened to Amelia Earhart and her navigator Fred Noonan on their round-the-world flight that disappeared in the South Pacific in July 1937. I have been in love with her forever, and it's painful to have no resolution, only the same old theories. Like Hansel and Gretel disappear into the woods, and some think they got baked by the witch, and others think they were deadly allergic to gingerbread containing glutens. I like to think that Amelia Earhart was rescued by Howard Hughes and lived with him secretly at the Royal Flush in Las Vegas and had a child by him and gave him up for adoption by my parents, John and Grace Keeler. But it's a theory based on alternative facts, and it's been suppressed until now. A recent TV documentary tries to prove that she crashed and was captured by the Japanese, and it brings forth a blurry photograph of a dock on Jaluit Atoll in the Marshall Islands, and a slight woman with short cropped hair sitting, her back to the camera, 100 feet away, who purportedly is our Amelia. You want it to be her, but it could also be your Aunt Sadie of Schenectady.